Special day.
Sans? Science, wake up!
What is it, dude?
A human has fallen from the surface world!
Really? And you got a bone to pick with him?
No time for puns!
Come on, that was a real rib tickler. Hey!
Enough!
All right, here we go again.
Welcome to the underground!
How was the fall?
If you wanna look around,
give us a call.
We don't see humans often.
We're happy you just dropped in.
I'll be so popular when I show all the monsters what I just brought in.
Hey, Papyrus, mind your manners.
Can it, Sans? No time for banter.
Excuse my brother, he's a bit eccentric.
You're just lazy and apathetic.
Call me what you want, I got thick skin.
Another bad joke and I'm finished with him. We are monsters, the awfulest kind.
Mess with us takes a lot of spine.
Monsters have our motivations. You know. Here we are again, just me and you, comedian, right? With your blasters, your flashing eye, you should better be prepared because soon
your last hour strikes.
One step left now, it's almost time. Show you what my determination has to left for you to get back to.
You should prepare to just die.
Like all your friends, you have a really good time. But guys like you are always just fools. Come at me, try to kill me with your fancy tools. Let's go, not a room, let's chiller.
Let's go, just another killer.
Go ahead, kill me again, I see you're able. But inside you know the end can be better. I can tell you're really tired of the fighting, but I even come back after dying. Why not let me win? You can dodge forever. Even if the pain is more fun together, you know I will just reset and come back nearer. And with every try I'm getting even faster than you are. I am mad.
This isn't your day, for the happy fun time has begun to fade. What just we reanimate our corpses, you abandoned or dismantled or mishandled, but we won't be skipped and swayed. Trapped within these walls, you let our souls drip away. The ink decayed, the walls are bay, but a reckoning has come today. You say, Loris has no guts, cause you replace it with mechanical strain. We've been tortured, but we move forward, this disorder kills your day. Hey, I am alive. You're the creator, you traitor. Hey, there's no vaccine to cure the need. Oh, now you must build up our machine. You die tonight. Pieces to initiate the pain. Our venom stains, our knife remains, but the ending's always just the same. No gain. Nod your head to the beat of death as you draw your last eternal breath. Sensations of an invasion does a course right through your veins. You say we have no brains, we're just cartoons for your betrayal. To tell some tale about a potent sail, but sure this inevitably unveils the fail. Splashes of eternal hate will flood the floor and clean your slate. Now we're the tools and you're the fool, a nightmare dominate. I am alive, live off the lies. You're the creator, you traitor. Hey, there's no vaccine to cure the need. Oh, now you must build up our machine. You die tonight. I am alive.
come to the end now. Alive but dead inside, the heartbeat's loud. You've joined our crowd, we are but punished serpentines. Your life with him was fun, but now the terror's only just begun. Now come with me and you will see. We're a new born cyanide! I am alive, they are also lies. You're the creator, you traitor. Hey, there's no vaccine to cure a good in need. Oh, now you must build a power machine. You die tonight. I am alive, they are also lies. You're the creator, you traitor. Hey, there's no vaccine to cure a good in need. Oh, now you must build a power machine. You die tonight. Machine, you die tonight.
Watching. Thank you. wish I lived in the present with the gift of my past mistakes, but the future keeps luring in like a pack of snakes. Your sweet little eyes, your little smile is all I remember. Those fuzzy memories mess with my temper. Justification is killing me. If killing isn't justified, what happened to my son? I'm terrified. It lingers in my mind and the thought keeps on getting bigger. I'm sorry, my sweet baby, I wish I'd been there.
Ask me. trying to be funny and stuck in a room. There isn't much more to say about it. Can one be funny when stuck in a room? Being in, trying to get something out of it. Try making faces. Try telling jokes, making little sounds. Oh, I was a kid who was stuck in his room. There isn't much more to say about it. When you're a kid and you're stuck in your room, you'll do any old shit to get out of it. Try making faces. Try telling jokes, making little sounds. Well, well, look who's inside again. Went out to look for a reason to hide again. Well, well, buddy, you found it. Now come out with your hands up, we've got you surrounded.
Welcome to the internet.
Have a look around. Anything that brain of yours can think of can be found. We've got mountains of content, some better, some worse. If none of it's of interest to you, you'd be the first. Welcome to the internet. Come and take a seat. Would you like to see the news or any famous women's feet? There's no need to panic. This isn't a test. Just nod or shake your head and we'll do the rest. Welcome to the internet. What would you prefer? Would you like to fight for civil rights or tweet a racial slur? Be happy, be horny, be bursting with rage. We got a million different ways to engage. Welcome to the internet. Put your cares aside. Here's a tip for straining pasta. Here's a 9-year-old who died. We got movies and doctors and fantasy sports and a bunch of colored pencil drawings of all the different characters in Harry Potter fucking each other. Welcome to the internet. Hold on to your socks, 'cause a random guy just kindly sent you photos of his cock. They are grainy and off-putting. He just sent you more. Don't act surprised, you know you like it, you whore. See a man behind, get offended, see a shrink. Show us pictures of your children, tell us every thought you think. Start a rumor, buy a broomer, send a death threat to a boomer, or DM a girl and groomer, do a zoomer, find a tumor in your. Here's a healthy breakfast option. You should kill your mom. Here's why women never fuck you. Here's how you can build a bomb. Which Power Ranger are you? Take this quirky quiz. Obama sent the immigrants to vaccinate your kids. Could I interest you in everything, all of the time? A little bit of everything, all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything, all of the time. Could I interest you in everything, all of the time? A little bit of everything, all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything, all of the time. You know, it wasn't always like this. Not very long ago, just before your time, right before the towers fell, circa 99, this was catalogs, travel blogs, a chat room or two. We set our sights and spent our nights waiting for you, you, insatiable you. Mommy let you use her iPad. You were barely two, and it did all the things we designed it to do. Now look at you. Oh. Look at you. You, you. Unstoppable, watchable. Your time is now. Your insides out. Honey, how you grew. And if we stick together,
other. Who knows what we'll do? It was always the plan to put the world in your hand. Could I interest you in everything all of the time? A bit of everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything all of the time. Could I interest you in everything all of the time? A little bit of everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything and anything and everything and anything and everything and all of the time.
Really cool guy. He's got a cool shirt. He's got cool shoes. Did I mention the shirt? If you ever got the chance to meet him, you'd know why I want to be him. He walks into a room and everyone respects him. He reads the news and doesn't let that shit affect him. He's really happy. He's thrilled to be alive. His name is Any White Guy in 1985.
White Guy, 1985.
He do it, balance his work with his wife's underwhelming cooking. He's got all the answers that I wanna know. How can I be what I am? But 40 years ago, gee whiz, he got it and he falls. I am the thing he is, but he is it when I want. I guess it's true that some people really gotta fight to survive, and some people are white guys in 1985.
White guy, 1985.
It wasn't easy being any white guy in 1985. Some white guys were living through the AIDS crisis. Some white guys were Italian. And I'm not saying it's hard being a white guy now. I've misspoke. I don't mean to lump a group of people in a hive. I think I just met my dad in 1985.
My dad!
Five.